said, every time you gather, do this in remembrance of me. And this is just a little bit of space that we create to just close our eyes and remember the love and the grace and the sacrifice and the restoration that we have through Jesus. Whether this last week has been good or it's been really hard, we are all looking at each other eye level at the table, the table of grace. And I picture the master holding the elements, the bread and the juice. I can hear his words when he takes the bread and he says, this is my body, bruised and beaten for you. Let's hold our element for a moment. Just take a moment to remember what he went through, what he endured for you and I. That act of love, that he took it all for us, bruised and beaten for each and every one of us. So every time you eat this, do it in remembrance of me. Let's go ahead and eat together. And a moment later, he takes the cup and he says, this is my blood, poured out for all, so that you can be washed clean. Sin is far and forgotten, as far as the east is from the west. Well, what about last night? Yeah, last night too. Every time you drink, do this in remembrance of me. Let's go ahead and drink together. And it's because of that, because of his sacrifice, that we can have an attitude of gratitude. It allows our soul to come to life. And we just remember the love and the sacrifice of our Savior. So we're going to sing one more song. And we're just going to jump right in. We invite you to make this your personal declaration of invitation, that every part of you will give our God honor and worship, because he's worthy.